Establishing battlefield control. Stand by. Welcome back, Commander.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic 3 Complete, and welcome back to the Elixir of Life campaign. Today we start the third map, Valley of the Dragon Lords. Oh, this sounds intimidating. This valley is land of the Dragon Lords. They must be defeated and the Ring of Light located to win the scenario. However, if Gilo is defeated in combat, the scenario is lost. Gilo is limited to level 20, but okay, blah, 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 we know this. Alright, cool. So this time I get to start with one green dragon, Boots of Speed, or 3,000 gold. Ooh. This one green dragon could help me take out some early mines and whatnot in the beginning. But then again, Boots of Speed is a very good artifact. Increases my movement on the adventure field. This is a hard choice, actually. Of course, 3,000 gold will also help me in the early game. Fuck. These two, it's... I mean, I have sharpshooters who already are pretty strong early game, but having a dragon... Oh, it's hard. I mean, I'll probably get dragons later on anyway. Yeah. Fuck. I'll get the boost.
The Ring of Life, the second component of the Elixir of Life, is hidden in the Valley of Dagrond. There lives a group of powerful elven nobility, who are the caretakers of several warrens of gold and green dragons. These dragon lords have always been loyal to Avli, but we fear that one of these lords has been corrupted by the necromancers. If this treacherous dragon lord gets the ring before you, he will become an enemy too powerful for the forces of Avli to withstand.
Oh my. I like that little animated cutscene with the dragons, it's pretty cool. Somewhere in the Valley of Dagrond is the Ring of Life, the second component needed for the Elixir of Life. The ring is located in the valley where the dragon lords live. Dragon lords care for the green and gold dragons living throughout Avli. However, the one dragon lord in this region is corrupt and is now conspiring against Avli. We believe he is in the League of Deja, working with the necromancers. He has discovered that the ring is here and intends to claim it for himself. You need to make certain that he does not do so. Obtain the ring for us so we can create the Elixir of Life before the necromancers get their clutches on this powerful artifact. Alright. Again, we have our secondary hero here with us. Great. And we got Gildo starting with a few sharpshooters. Always nice to see. Hey. There we go. Alright. Well, I want to make them in two groups. There we go. Hey, we got the Ring of Vitality. Alright, I kinda wanna go to town. First thing I do. I already know all these spells. Oh, you see? I could train dragons. That's what I was expecting, so. I think it was a good thing not starting with a dragon. Alright, so I have a good starting force here. Perfect. I think I'll get a first aid tent. And I'll start taking out these forces. They wanna join me! Gladly. Unicorns. A pack. Yeah, I might be able to kill him. I'm gonna try. I lost. Ooh, that's actually a lot. See, do I have slow? Perfect. Okay, I'm killing like one unicorn per sharpshooter shot. Okay, I'm just gonna... Can I use any more magic, perhaps? An AoE, perhaps. Chain Lightning. Wait, these have an aura of magic with this, right? Yeah. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna use magic on them. I think the slow will be enough. It'll take a few turns before they can reach me. This one might be able to reach those sharpshooters in the next turn, though. So I'm gonna stand over there. Oh, that one is dead. That one is dead. I can shoot again. Perfect. They don't have time to reach me. Oh, ooh, almost. How much health do you have? This won't kill them. Will this kill them? No. I'm just gonna take the... No, they will not. Perfect. Haha, didn't lose a single thing. Alright, Ryan, what do? You can scout a little bit. And I also did a... buy any building. Let's see. Let's walk towards capital. Build towards capital, by the way. Oh, I can get ammo cards. You know what? I never really look down how many shots the sharpshooters have. 32. Okay, so they have a lot. So there's no need for ammo card, really. But a pack of Grandals. Wait, did I even take this rogue den thingy? Yeah, there we go. Why wouldn't I recruit some of them? What do they even do? Spying. Ah, I don't want them. Pack of Grand Elves. I don't want to fight them because they are ranged. Ooh, but I got a Orb of Temptatious Fire. Increases fire spells by addition of 50%. It's not the best thing because I'm focusing on earth and water, but still. We'll make that magic arrow a little stronger. Because magic arrow is actually all the elementals. For some reason. I don't know how that works, but... Oh! We now know for certain that this dragon lord is working against Avli and her people. He is in the league with dark powers, entities so twisted that they would have you believe he is an upstanding member of the Avli nobility rather than a treacherous murderer. The facade he shows to the world is that of a well-respected dragon lord, while he allows the necromancers to secretly harvest our people. Destroying him and his followers will be a great service to Avli, one of which we shall reward you handsomely and remember your name for generations to come. I got it. Trading post, I don't want that. I'm not gonna recruit any dwarves, they're just gonna slow me down. A few fairy dragons. Oh, well, I'm not ready to fight those. No way. No way, Jose. You gotta be careful not to lose Ryan. I actually don't want to lose him. Oh, Redwood Observation. Perfect. Just what I wanted. Ah. I actually haven't gotten any mines yet. Should probably go kill some of these dwarves and whatnot. Thank you. We'll see what this has to offer. Basic mysticism. Oh well. Oh wait, I don't have any skills slots left, so there's no point of me to really visiting that and find out. But I was limited to level 20, I think, in this map. I wonder if this is the last. Wait, how many were there? Back. I wonder if this is the last map in this campaign. I'm just gonna accept that. I'm too lazy. I mean, it was one Pegasus. Who cares? I want treasury and capital. So I'm not gonna build anything. Ranged, I will not fight. Lots of boars. I will fight them though. Haha. Skull helmet, nice. And the crest of valor increases my morale. I don't have morale from leadership though, but. Oh, we got some. Oh, we got the Den of Thieves. Oh, is this a dragon lord? I think it is. Ooh, gold dragons. Ay, ay, ay. I can build treasury at least. That's always nice. Oh, here's a learning stone. Give me that. Some free XP. Oh, another witch head. Basic tactics. Ugh. You want. Oh, shit. We see the enemy mines already. We are getting close. Rumor has it that the ring is to found near a lake made out of pure flames. Alright. Well, lava? Question mark. Here's another gold mine. Wouldn't mind taking that. Oh, yeah, there's an enemy town. Get the fuck out of here. Could be a hero popping out of there. Oh, fuck! Don't kill Ryan. Wow, he didn't go for Ryan for some reason. Well, I don't complain. I got out alive. Alright, I can do this better. Slow. I think I will be able to shoot them before they even come close. Yeah, this is nice. I mean, these guys are slow to begin with, but now when I slow them, they're even slower. Oh, nice morale boost. Great. Get another attack. Ring of Conjuring. I think I'll go with Expert Wisdom, by the way, so I can learn some 5th level spells, perhaps. We have another hero I could buy for scouting. Anybody. Oh well, I don't have the money. Ooh, he's coming up. Gotta get some gold. Oh, here's another. They wanna join me? Don't mind if I do. Have I visited this? I have. Heck of Pegasus, whatever. We have a lot of speed, so I don't want to fight. Alright, let's go back. Same with you, Ryan. Well, you can visit this. Let's get one of those scout heroes. Wolf Raiders are pretty fast, so that's good on a scout hero. Oh, taking those resources. Maybe I should have snagged them while I was there. Oh. Your work, Lord Falurel, has been excellent for honing your skills. Not since the days in the early training at the Forest Guards Academy have you seen such much action. Though you fear that dark times are on the horizon, you feel you are participating in a noble cause. The Elixir of Life will help heal many of Avalia's ills. Alright, I don't know what's up with that, but fine. I guess we'll get a resource silo because I don't have a crystal gem mines yet. And that fairy dragon is gonna be hard to kill. It's gonna take a while before I can do it. Boink, boink. More of these, thank you. More of these, thank you. These, thank you. I'm out of gold. Oops. In that case, I'll use weight one day, I think. Aha! Free ore, thank you. I see an enemy already. For some reason, he's not attacking me. Dragons, lots and lots of dragons. I love it. Alright, this is a good enough army. Let's move out. I still don't feel comfortable attacking that, but I can't kill that. Okay, Ryan, I will keep you in base forever. No, I'll keep you in base to protect our homeland. What? Oh, I won, but I want to do this myself. Oh, we got tactics. He might be able to attack first, though. I think gold dragons have more. Yep. Ha! Hold. Oh, and even these two? Nuts. This sucks. This sucks real bad. Let's see. Six. I should save these first. Perfect. Oh, I got. Oh, these. Yeah, they had 20% magic resistance, so I got unlucky there. Fly down and kill these dragons. Shoot the dragons. Attack the dragons. And the sharpshooters do like no damage melee. It's ridiculous. Ah, fuck. How much health do you have? 215. Shield my unit. I'll fly up and try to kill these dragons. I don't want to lose one myself, though. I got 49 health left. Real careful here. There we go. Should my Pegasus go up and kill these? These have speed 4. Yeah, these guys have the most speed at the moment because they're not slow. Aw, can I just shoot these? Ooh, I think I lost a dragon there. This is where the first aid tent actually would have helped, because I could have choose to heal the dragons. I gotta shoot these, I think. Oh, they fled. Fuck, that was a bad fight, to be honest. It was an unnecessary fight, to be honest. Maybe we should have just left him there. Well, my goal is to defeat the enemy and find the ring, so I'm gonna have to fight them this map. I can't just not fight them, so to say. I'm gonna get more power now. I have a lot of knowledge already. Some unguarded treasure chests. Gimme. What do I need for this? Okay, a lot of crap. Oh, my scout hero died. Not much I could have done there. I wonder, should I go back, get more forces, and then try to get some of these towns? Might be a good idea. I mean, I can move a lot on the adventure field, so that's nice. Unicorn Glade, why not? More centaurs, more dragons, more pegasus. Can I upgrade them? No. Hey, don't have the goat. Oh well, never mind. Yeah, let's go start taking some of these towns. I think I'm stronger. The smell of smoke in the morning wind leads to you suspect that this lake of fire you seek is south of here. Well, I mean, I start in the north, so if you design a map, I guess that would be the most logic place. It's a lot of crap in there. I might use... I'm gonna save here. Shadow of Death 3. I'll attack, see if I can win this. We wish to retreat now. Okay, let's see. He got tactics, and he got a lot of dragons by the looks of it. Well, there's only one gold dragon. I think I will actually blind his archers. There's 53 of them. Quite dangerous. Oh my god. War of the dragons here. Ah, blinded my Pegasus. Not a fan of that. Ooh. 40. It's not a lot. Still hate the dragons. Do I get to act first now? I do. Okay, I'm gonna slow his units. So I can act first on every turn. Ah, great. Alright, so I'm gonna fly in there with the dragons or Pegasus. Stand in the way there, then I'll shoot him. Lost a bunch of forces there, but I gained a town. What do we have here? Not much. Let's build a resource island. More crystal. Ooh, and I learned Resurrection. That's a very good spell. And I have Expert Earth magic, which means I get to keep the forces after battle that I resurrect. Very good. Very good. Very good indeed. I'm happy about this. So if I play this smart, I might be able to never lose any more forces. Wow, I killed 112 boars, just like that. Yeah, I'm getting strong. I'm gonna get mage to level 2 and eventually level 3. I can upgrade Dragon Cliff here, though. Phew. I can probably take this out. Those gold dragons, though, are really annoying. Oh, I got two of them. I can't use Resurrection, though. Gotta remember that. Again, I have Resurrection, so I can use it if I want. Definitely resurrect the Sharpshooters for the end of this. Which health do you have? 96. This will actually kill him. So I'll start resurrecting. Oh, they fly a little while. Expert. Ooh. I think we'll get this. Gonna be able to move around with the map a lot. Seer's Hut, I need to be level 10, that gives me 20 sharpshooters. That was actually very good. I hope I can get to this town from this side as well. Because I hate have to go around. I think I have to go around. I might need to go back and get some more reinforcements actually. Yeah. Shit. Come on, let's see. Oh yeah, it's a dead end here. Shit. But I'm gonna stop by this town before I go back to my hometown, because I can get more dragons and archers from there. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Let's see, where are they? There they are. I'm gonna buy normal ones. Upgrade them. Get more dragons and more centaurs. I like my... Oops, I can get this. I like that I have a good mix of speedy units. I never... Like, when I was younger, I didn't really know a lot about this game, like, the tactics and what was good to do and, like, all the advanced tactics and whatnot. But now when I got older, it's very fun to discover all these little things that, you know, makes you play even better. For example, like, before, I didn't know that the speed of the units determined how far... Like, the speed of your units in your army determines how far you can travel on the adventure map. Like, depending on what types of units you have in your army. I had no idea that that was a thing. So, I mean, I always had all kinds of units in my main hero's army. Like, even the slowest ones, and I just moved out, like... didn't really think of about what I was doing. I just, you know... I mean, I thought it was a good idea to have all your units in one hero. But, as a matter of fact, that might not always be the best thing to do. I realize. Like, for now, it really helps me if I'm very speedy. We'll be able to move around on the map a lot. That's why I only have speedy units in my army. He actually attacked my centaurs. So... I don't think I'm gonna resurrect anything. Well, I did lose two of these, but whatever. Could've resurrected them. Upgrade Dragon Cliff, sweet! I don't have the crystal to get those though, but I can buy these. What else can we buy? Nothing else really of importance. First aid tent. I don't care about that, to be honest. Oh, there's a red border guard. I'm gonna leave that there. Because it could be good to defeat all the enemies and then travel around the map getting all the stuff. Yeah, defeating the orange player before I go for the ring might be a better idea. Then I don't need to worry about what the enemy is doing. I'm gonna get a random scout here. To get all these mines and whatnot. I might as well get these, because I might have them in my hometown. Wolves, I'm gonna get this. Finish my mana. Are they strong? Pfft, not even. Not even. Next school level 3. I don't think I learned anything new. Yeah, you better run, you pussies. Fuck you up. Hey, I got a card of war. And I won. This fight's gonna be a little harder though. Slow on my Pegasus. Ouch. Ouch. How many? 4 dragons. That's a lot. The fuck, they're still, they have 1 health. Are you kidding me? So annoying. Perfect. Start using resurrection. Wolves. Wolves. 69. Funny. See if these can die. No. They will die now. Alright, I lost a bunch of centaurs, but they're expendable. Sweet! Let's, I think... By the looks of it, there's probably a town... Yeah, there's a town up north there. Let's go get that. I ain't getting the mines. Because of the Den of Thieves. He doesn't even have a hero anymore. What an idiot. Basic scouting, well, who cares? He doesn't even have a hero anymore. Ah. Yeah, this map's gonna be a piece of cake. Oh. Well, I didn't lose anything? Or maybe he didn't have his. Yeah, he didn't even have a citadel here. This is nice, I like this. It's very easy to be aggressive early on when you play as Gilu. Because the sharpshooters are really strong early game units. They really are. More Pegasi. Well, I don't have any room. Oh, another town. I want to do this myself. It's always fun to make these sieges by yourself. Well, because of this. Oh, nice! Killed me! Okay, I don't want to win on the first turn, because I want to resurrect some of these forces. Such as the centaurs. Who's left? 16 dwarves, they're gonna die. Nice. Upgrade dragon cliff. I can afford it. Great. Ooh, I got gold dragons now. This is amazing. I don't care about that. Learning stone, I do care about. Man, I'm fucking wiping them off the map already. This is sweet. They probably have 1 or 2 towns left somewhere. So Den of Guards, might as well get this while I'm here. More XP. I have a lot of gold. Basic tactics. Where is there? Oh, I think I found their last town. Sure did, Irv. Oh, and maybe their only last hero. It's a necromancer. And I won without even losing a single unit. How did that happen? Great. Anything else unprotected I can get? I hope this is our last town. Well defended. Ah, whatever. I lost 12 sharpshooters. Who cares at this point? The amount of sharpshooters I have right now. It's too damn high. Sweet. Alright. I defeated the orange player. So now what's left is just getting the ring, but I also want to visit all the getting better structures for Gilu. such as more like the towers and mercenary camps and whatnot. I think I have visited most of them. Might be some stuff up here I need to visit. There's a library there, I see. But on the middle part, I think I visited most of them. Oh! I need the... Okay, I haven't visited that. Wait, which tents do I have? I have the red one, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go up and kill these, I guess. You know what? Fuck, I don't need a scout here anymore. I just need Gila, to be honest. Can I get something else from here? Whatever. Okay, at this point, I'm saving up for mage skill level on every town. Let's see, what did I get? Fire shield and inferno, that's always nice. I got a shit ton of wood and ore. I'm gonna trade some. Mage skill level 5 might be banned on this map, so I can't use fly and dimension door and whatnot. I can kinda see that, to be honest. Was I supposed to do something here? Maybe. Ah, fuck. I probably don't need any more forces. I won! Hooray! Library! Gimme that! I got a bonus to all my primary skills. Sweet. Oh, that's a bunch of resources here I probably don't need. Am I level 20? I'm level 19. So I could actually level up once more. So I'm gonna get the XP from these treasure chests. I can't use this because I can't learn anything else. So whatever. Let's see. Have I gotten the mage skill everywhere? I haven't. I need more mercury by the looks of it. Wow. Is that enough? Guess so. Wait, have I... Yeah, I got them that. The spells. Let's go up here. Get the spells up here. Anything else I can learn? Berserk and Frenzy. I think I know already all of them, but... Oh well. I can't build... Oh, I can build Mage for level 5 here. Magic Mirror. Alright, that's a decent spell. Can I learn anything new from down here? No, I cannot. But I could learn something from down here, perhaps. What do I need? I need sulfur at the moment. And something else, apparently. Oh, gems. Prayer! I don't think I have gotten that one yet. That would be good to get. Thank you. Yeah, mage skill level 5. I need 10 of every resource. Every special resource, that is. Here we go. Summon water element. Alright, that's good, because I have water... expert water magic. Okay, I think I build a... Oh, well, I don't have max mage skill on this one yet. 8 of every resource. Let's see. I need some more crystal and more gems. Meteor shower. I think I already knew that one. Ta-da! A pack of green dragons. A pack of... Ooh, look at these artifacts. But I don't think I get to keep the artifacts for the next map. So there's no point of getting them, I think. I need 10 of every resource. Let's see. Yes, there we go. Implosion. That's what I wanted from the previous map. But now I got it! Sweet! I got a huge spellbook library right now. Oh, here's a Garden of Revelation. I will be worth finding these fairy dragons for that. Wow! That's a lot of them! Wait, hey! Oh, they got speed 15. If I slow them, hopefully I will be able to act before some of them. bad thing is that they have so much fucking health. And of course that they are ranged spellcasters. Doesn't really make it any better. They hurt so much. Get to be able to stand in between them. That's perfect. Oh, they can still cast spells while they're being in melee range. I didn't know that. Fuck this stack. Fuck this stack. Oh, nice. Wow. That was great. Expect water. Why not? Okay, let's see what's in this. Well, that doesn't really help me now, does it? This inhibits all immune to this spell magic. Hey, there's the ring. Wow, look at that. Wild Willow. I'm kind of curious to test my ability to kill this. I'm gonna try. Oh, I actually won. I'm gonna try myself. Oh my god, look at this place. Oh my god, it's defended by so many dragons. I don't think slow will be effective here. It will only affect the ghost dragons and the rust and fairy. The other ones will be immune. But most of them will be affected by implosion. Yeah, only the black dragons are immune to it. I'm not gonna use it on these, because it might bounce off back at me. The strongest stack is probably the rust dragons. I'm gonna do that. Well, I could slow these. I'm an idiot. Oh, they got low morale, because they're mixing units. Oh god, my sharpshooters won't be able to do anything this turn, will they? Let's see, those are 25, 21, 38. It would be best to kill this deck. If I can kill this deck in one turn, that is. I don't think I can. Doesn't look like it. I got low morale too? Why? I'm not mixing units. Oh, this one minus enemy morale. Well, alright then. I blinded these! I'm so lucky! Fuck. Okay, let's not attack them. Let's attack these. Ooh, they just melted. Turning into ectoplasm. Oh, I don't have any spell points left. That's kind of sucks. Nice. Oh, shit. Ow, chain lightning. Probably should have focused these fairy dragons first. What am I doing? Yeah, I'm gonna lose all my sharpshooters, I think. I am. Ow. Fuck. Yeah, I'm kind of dead. Got no more magic. Shit, I can shield my forces. I think I'll just fly in with my own dragons and kill the fairy dragon. Oh shit, low morale. Oh my god, this is terrible. Well, I think my 10 dragons are gonna save me here. If even that. Fuck, okay. Well, these are not affected by stone skin. Can I buff these anyhow? I don't think so, no. I could put weakness on these. What's weakness? Are you kidding me? I haven't learned weakness. Oh, there it is. Oh, it costs 6 spell points. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna slow 2 of the stacks. Yay. Alright, this is gonna hurt like crazy. I don't think I can do this. Well, if they keep focusing that, I can do it. But... Oh shit. I mean, we got 3 Rust Dragons left. And those are not to play around with. Fuck, dude. No morale, perfect. Why are they focusing that? They're being stupid. Let's see how many of those... Oh, well, they're gonna die now. I mean, we got 3 Rust Dragons. This is not fun. Now there's only 1 gold over. Oh, fucking low morale. Please let me act. There we go. I'm not sure I can beat these 5 and 2 Rust Dragons. Okay, maybe I can. Ah, they got the towers assisting though. Okay, I might be able to do this. It's gonna be close. Rust dragons are so much more powerful than gold dragons. Well, look at that health difference. 720 and I get 250. I mean, 5 minutes. Whatever, I won. Woo! Wow. Fully upgraded town, though. That's pretty nice. I don't know why I keep wasting time. I can just get this and win this scenario, really. I am Gilo, and I got the ring! Great. Nice! Alright, I'm not sure if this was the last map. It might have been. I think so. Hey, there's still one map left. Alright, so hoping you enjoy this, and I will see you in the next episode where we will continue the Elixir of Life campaign. So until then, take care and bye-bye.